स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू एंड वेलकम बैक अवर ऑनलाइन क्लास मैथ्स 6th स्टैंडर्ड। स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट ए न्यू चैप्टर। डू यू हैव आइडिया अबाउट दैट चैप्टर? ओके, लेट मी एक्सप्लेन अबाउट दैट चैप्टर। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, द चैप्टर इज थर्ड चैप्टर, प्लेइंग विथ नंबर्स। हाउ विल प्ले विद द नंबर्स एंड व्हाट आर दैट इंटरेस्टिंग थिंग्स टुडे इन दिस चैप्टर वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न। So let us discuss about that. First of all, what is the factors? In the previous, 5th standard, already have studied that what are the factors, what is that multiples, what is that LCM, what is that HCF, already have studied. But once I will recall it, I will remind you what is that factors, what is that multiples, what is that LCM, what is that HCF, what is that common factor. Yes? Okay, let us discuss about that. First of all, what is that factors? So factors is one number which is exactly divisible that a given number. Okay, so whenever one given number is given and we are dividing that number, if exactly divisible, then that is called as the divisor is called as what is that factor of that given number. Okay, look at here the definition. First of all, write down the students, what is that definition? A factor of a number is an exact divisor. Exact divisor means, students, very tough this. Exact divisor means when that number we are dividing with the divisor, that is the remainder is zero, that's why it is called as exact divisor. Okay, so for example, I will say, students, 20 divided by 5. Okay, what is that answer? 5 4 20, the remainder how much? Zero. That means exactly divisor means there is no remainder, there is no remainder, there is no balance. So that time this 5 is exactly divisible. So this 5 is called factor of the 20. 5 is called factor of the 20. Did you understand, friends? The exact divisor is called factor of the given number. Suppose 20 is there, 5 is a factor of the 20 or not? How will check? You have to divide 5 with. If the remainder is 0, then we should say this is called factor of 20. 5 is called factor of 20. Okay, did you understand, friends? How to find out the factors? Okay, already have studied, once I will remind you, that's all. So friends, it divides the number completely without leaving any remainder. That means whenever we are dividing with a number to another one number, at that time that number completely divisible. That means there is no remainder except 0. Okay, that means there is no remainder. The remainder should be 0. So example, factors of 10 is, हमें 10 का factor क्या क्या है देखना है। What is that factors क्या क्या है? 1 है, क्योंकि 1, any number if you divide with 1, that will be divisible. So remainder is 1, 2 also, 5 also, 10 also, and that number itself also. Suppose I will say, students, I will check you, 1 जा, 10, 1, 10 जा, 10, 0. If I will do 2 with 10 divided by 2, 2, 5 is 10, 0, 2 are divisible. 5 are divisible or not? 10 divided by 5, 5, 2 is 10, 0. 10 are divisible or not? 10 divided by 10, 10, 1 is 10, 0. So look at the here, students. First I checked the 1, yes, remainder is 0. So 10 divisible, 2 are divisible, 5 are divisible, 10 are also divisible. So these are the divisible, exactly divisible. So these are called as the factors of the 10. 2, 5, 1 and 10 are called factors of the 10. Same like, students, factors of 20 is 1, 2, 4, 5, 10, 20. You have to find out, check 1 divisible ho rahe hai, 2 divisible ho rahe hai, 4 rahe. I mean, we will say that 3. 3 is not divisible. 3 is not a factor of 20. Why? 3 is a divisible name ho rahe. Dekho, we can check it. 3, 6 is 18. So, remainder is 2. So, hence 3 is not a factor of 20. 4 is divisible, 4, 5 is 20. 5 is a factor because 5 is 4 is 20. 10 also is a factor because 10, 2 is 20. 20 is also a factor of that number. So, 21 is 20. So, that's why 20 also a factor. So, these are the factors of the given number. So, let us discuss some properties, then you can understand easily. So, look at the here, students. 1 is a factor of every number. Already I have told you, look at here, these two examples I have taken. here also one is a factor, this is one also factor. So one is a factor of every number. First factor is one. Okay, any number you should find out. One is the factor. Every number is a factor of itself. Which number you are asking? That number is also a factor of that given number. So look at, suppose whenever I am asking 10, 10 also is a factor. Whenever I am asking 20, 20 is also a factor. So one is a factor of every numbers, and also that number is also a factor of that given number, that itself. Okay? Third property, a factor of a number is an exact divisor of that number. Whenever you are factor you are finding, these are the exact divisor. If you divide with this number, then that remainder will come 0. A factor of a number is either less or equal to the given number. You should think whatever the factors you are finding, all the factors are less than 20 or equal to 20. 20 se bada nahi hoga. Jo factor hum nikalte hai, wo number se bada nahi hoga. It is not greater than that number. It is less than or equal. Factors of a number are infinite. We cannot say there is a finite factors. If you say 1000, so many factors are there. 1 lakh factors, same like that. Whatever the numbers according to there, there is an infinite numbers of factors. Okay students, I hope you have understood about that. What are the factors and what are the properties of factors. In the next class, we will discuss about that. What is the multiples and what is the properties of multiples in the next class. Thank you all of you.